Okay. All right, Mary, what have you been doing today? What did you do today?
Go to my mom's birthday party. Yesterday was my mom's birthday party.
Ah, lovely.
And I have got her a card, a beautiful card, for give her some good things and some happiness.
Some good wishes.
Yeah, good wishes.
Did she have a good day?
Yeah.
She did?
Of course.
Did she get any presents?
No, only my present.
I think that's a beautiful gift.
Yes.
Card, lots of feeling and thought. That's lovely. Okay, so your mother had a birthday yesterday. What did you do today?
Learning.
Came to class.
Yes. And go to my piano class in the church.
Oh, you went to your piano class in the church?
No. Going to my...
Oh, you haven't been yet. You're going to go. All right. Okay. Now, you wrote about your... Who did you write about in your family?
My dad.
Your dad. Now, he sounds like a special person.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about your dad.
He's 42 years old. He's very polite. And sometimes he wears a crazy hat. And sometimes he's wearing the cross shoes like a teenage.
Ah, right. So he likes to wear unusual.
Yes.
That's right. Okay. And I hear your dad is a bit of a musician.
Yes. Some people think my dad is a musician or a composer or a singer or polite person.
Yes. What instruments does he play?
Piano, guitar, and saxophone.
And which instrument do you think he likes to play the most?
I think a guitar.
The guitar.
Yes.
And he sings as well?
Yes.
Is he a good singer?
Yes.
Yes, because he's watching. So he is a good singer?
Yes.
Does he sing karaoke?
No, he doesn't like karaoke.
Right. So he what job does he do?
A clerk. Yes.
And you say he works in the morning. So
morning and afternoon.
Morning and afternoon.
Yes.
So what does he usually do when he comes home from work?
Serve the internet, sleep, or eat some food from my mom cooks.
Ah, is your mom a good cook?
Yes.
Yes, and what's your favorite meal that your mom makes?
Fried chicken.
Hey, fried chicken, lucky you. Do you have fried chicken often?
Once a year.
That's a very special meal then. So was your dad born in Penang?
No, he was born in Guangdong.
And he went to school in Guangdong?
Yes.
Did he like school?
Yes.
What subjects did he like in school most?
I think it's math.
Math?
Yes.
Does he help you with your math?
Sometimes.
Are you good at math?
Maybe.
Another maybe. Alright, so what else does your father like doing? He likes playing music.
Yes.
He likes surfing on the internet, and sleeping, and eating.
Eating. Sometimes he's drunk. Yes, draws with me and with my brother and I.
What things does he draw? Cartoons?
Yes, cartoon, gorillas, elephants, koalas, and you.
Me?
Yes!
Oh, I like to see that picture. Is it a good picture or a terrible picture? Is it good?
Yes.
All right. So your father was born in Hong Nam.
Yes.
Do you know how old he was when he came to Da Nang?
18.
Oh, so he came for university?
Yes.
I see. Did he meet your mother at university?
No. In a English class. It's a special English class because it has many teachers teach her and him, and he speaks English very good.
Good, excellent. Well, he sounds like an interesting man.
Yes.
All right, thank you, Mary. That's all I need. You can go back to class. Well done.